Cerberus has taken one of our secret communication facilities. All campaigns in this theater depend on the information that dish array supplies.
What do we know?
We're getting intel from a tech who survived the attack. Grace Sato. She's hiding in a security bunker off-site.
A civilian?
Yes, patching her through.
Miss Sato, what's happening down there?
I'm staying hidden, but I'm the only one left. They're trying to hack into our systems to access Alliance operations protocols. I'm tracking their activity, but they're bound to find me sooner or later.
Hang in there. We'll be there soon.
Yes. Yes, Commander.
It's not ideal, but she's the only one with any traction on this. The information stored in that network is critical, Commander. If it gets into enemy hands, we'll lose a lot of good people.
I'll take care of it, Admiral.
See that you do. Hack it out.
Keep them from hacking in. Just upload the next set of coordinates.
Yes, Commander. Updating your nav point.
Come in. Miss Sato, are you there?
The human is too scared to answer.
We need the final coordinates. Grace, listen to me.
Can't talk. They're right outside.
I know you're scared. This is more than you signed up for, but I won't let you down. Promise.
Okay, Commander. Updating your nav point with the last location now. But if you get to me in time, just hurry, please.
Commander, I think I can make a run and get her.
Do it.
Get the car!
Sato, then heading back to the rendezvous point.
Good job, Lieutenant.
Our communication station is secure. Operations in this theater are safe again. No small task to keep it that way. How's Miss Sato doing?
She has to be transferred to a nearby Alliance station. She wants to help however she can.
Good. We need all the help we can get. Hack it out.